Hi, I'm Dr Shagufta, cupping therapy specialist working at Health and Hijama Clinic, Banaswari. Absolutely, one can drive after a Hijama session without any difficulty. It makes you feel more energetic and revived after every Hijama or cupping therapy session. So the patient doesn't need rest. In fact, the patient can resume his or her daily routine activities without any restrictions.